Did you know Apple secretly teamed up with one of the world's leading electric vehicle battery manufacturers, BYD? In a revelation that even the most ardent tech enthusiasts might have missed, this collaboration aimed to reshape the world of EV batteries. Starting in 2017, Apple embarked on this stealthy venture with BYD, focusing on developing cutting-edge battery systems using lithium-ion phosphate cells. Their goal? To create batteries that are not only long-range, but also incredibly safe, setting a new benchmark in electric vehicle technology. Despite the clandestine nature of this partnership, its implications extended beyond just the Apple Car project, which was eventually cancelled in 2024. The collaboration funneled up to $1 billion annually from Apple's coffers, underscoring the scale and significance of the endeavor. But why would Apple, a titan of consumer electronics, delve so deeply into EV battery technology? The answer lies in their ambition to innovate. By merging their expertise in battery packs and heat management with BYD's renowned manufacturing capabilities, they aim to pioneer a new era of battery tech, influencing not just cars, but also a range of Apple products. As we peel back the layers on this intriguing partnership, we'll explore how it unfolded and the initial goals that drove this collaboration. Stay tuned as we unravel the mysteries behind one of tech's best-kept secrets. Remember to drop a comment below with your thoughts. And if you're just as excited about technology as we are, make sure to like, subscribe, and share this video. Apple brought an innovative edge with its advanced battery pack and heat management expertise, entering an alliance with BYD, known for its manufacturing prowess. Together, they embarked on a mission to redefine the EV technology landscape. This collaboration began in 2017 as Apple discreetly partnered with BYD to leverage lithium-ion phosphate cells. Their objective was to develop a battery system that not only enhances range, but ensures safety and reliability for EVs. In this ambitious venture, Apple committed a staggering $1 billion annually, reflecting its belief in the partnership's potential. For over 6 years, these companies worked closely, channeling their strengths toward a shared vision of innovation. Apple's focus on advanced battery packs was complemented seamlessly by BYD's manufacturing experience, creating synergy that promised groundbreaking advancements. The implications of this collaboration extended beyond a typical partnership. It was an exchange of expertise, two giants coming together to forge a path where none existed. The stakes were high, the potential higher. Imagine the possibilities of a battery technology that could power not only vehicles, but shape future mobility. As we delve deeper, it's crucial to recognize the transformative potential this collaboration aimed to unlock. Would investing $1 billion each year suffice to propel these innovations into mainstream reality? The answer seemed affirmative during those formative years. As we transition into the next segment, we'll explore the challenges this monumental partnership faced, ultimately leading to the cessation of Apple's automotive dreams. Stay with us as we unravel this fascinating story. Meanwhile, let us know in the comments your thoughts on how this collaboration might have reshaped the future of electric vehicles. As Apple embarked on its ambitious journey with BYD to revolutionize electric vehicle technology, it was led by some of the brightest minds in the industry. Under the guidance of Apple's Alexander Hitzinger and BYD's Michael He, a powerful team of about 50 engineers, whose expertise spanned battery chemistry to thermal management, aimed to craft a system capable of transforming the EV landscape. Yet, even the most promising ventures faced challenges. Navigating leadership and team structure was one challenge. Balancing strategic goals and management styles in a confidential environment added complexities. The stakes were high and demanded exceptional oversight. Adding to leadership challenges were the technical and operational issues throughout development. Despite the project's potential, the path was fraught with obstacles, notably technical issues with lithium-ion phosphate cells. Innovative solutions and extensive testing were required, presenting unexpected detours. Externally, the project remained under wraps, but internally, financial constraints and shifting priorities began to threaten its future. Despite Apple's $1 billion annual investment underscoring its significance, operational costs and competition within Apple's initiatives added pressure. Ultimately, external competitive pressures and a changing market environment culminated in February 2024, when Apple made the difficult decision to terminate the project, marking the end of a promising chapter, yet not without valuable lessons. For Apple, moving away from this endeavor doesn't mean saying goodbye to innovation. The challenges from the Apple Car project suggest technology development is seldom linear. The strides made in battery technology during this partnership are expected to resonate throughout Apple's other technologies, like the Vision Pro headset and Neural Engine AI processor, maintaining innovation's momentum. Perhaps this departure sets the stage for future explorations, where lessons learned will guide fresh opportunities. For more on the implications of high-profile cancellations and their effect on future technological frontiers, stay tuned, subscribe, and share your thoughts in the comments. Your insights could shape the conversation. While the Apple Car project may have been shelved, the collaboration between Apple and BYD has left an enduring legacy on the tech landscape. This partnership wasn't just about creating a car. It was a pioneering venture that ushered advancements in diverse spheres of technology. A notable lineage of this collaboration is the impact on Apple's Vision Pro headset. By integrating the innovations from the battery technology developed with BYD, Apple enhanced the headset's performance, delivering longer usage time without compromising the user experience. This is a testament to the transformative power of cross-industry partnerships, elevating what we touch, see, and imagine in our digital realms. Beyond Apple's realm, the collaboration also resonated with BYD's technological landscape. Known for adept battery technology, BYD leveraged this opportunity to refine and elevate its production capabilities, further solidifying its standing in the EV market. With Apple pushing for enhanced energy efficiency and safety, these advancements translated into corporate growth and innovation for BYD, amplifying their impact in the energy sector. These technological strides set a precedent, showcasing how shared expertise advances industry standards and leads to creations that redefine user experiences. Although the partnership's intended goals diverged, the innovations that emerged continue to ripple across both companies, influencing future projects and strategies. This reflects a broader narrative of how unseen collaborations can quietly revolutionize industries and products we interact with daily. As we use our devices, it's fascinating to consider the layers of ingenuity and shared expertise that ensure seamless operation. Join the conversation. Which Apple technology benefits most from these advancements, in your view? Share your thoughts below. And if you found insight in this segment, don't forget to like and subscribe for more intriguing tech stories. Stay connected with the future, today. As we conclude our journey through this intriguing partnership, let's reflect on the lessons learned. The collaboration between Apple and BYD on electric vehicle battery technology was ambitious, encountering challenges leading to the Apple Car project's cancellation. Yet it was not fruitless. Through this experience, Apple gained unprecedented insights into battery development, strengthening its technological prowess. This insight manifests in products like the Vision Pro headset and Neural Engine AI processor, directly influenced by the innovations of this collaboration. For BYD, the partnership sharpened its edge in EV battery technology, setting the stage for future advancements in the industry. The knowledge and experience gained won't be shelved, but built upon for future projects and collaborations. These lessons ensure Apple and BYD remain leaders in their fields. But what might the future hold? Could these learnings forge a path to revolutionary projects, potentially reigniting concepts related to electric vehicles or beyond? It's an exciting prospect to consider. Looking ahead, the potential for both companies to pioneer further advancements remains vast and intriguing. Remember, each learned lesson is a stepping stone to greater achievements. What do you think could come next for Apple and BYD? Share your thoughts in the comments. We encourage you to subscribe and join us on this exciting tech journey. Until next time, keep imagining and innovating.